You're cringe, Spicer. Cringe as hell. Look at you, Spicer. Wearing those dollar-ass store shoes. And look at your drip compared to mine, Spicer. How can you possibly call yourself evil? At this rate, you should just change your name from Jack Spicer to Soy Jack, because that's literally what you are.